because you're old. Fuck out that truck it. What is? Playing Australia. Oh, had to be some backwards fucking shit from Western Australia. with me. I got the fan on full bore and I'm trying to minimise the noise of the fucking fan. So you're telling me for the last hour or so you've not heard something that sounds like a strong gust? Get fucked, you liar. You fucking lying little slag. See, people, this is what happens when you talk with the Queensland, they talk bullshit. Yeah, you hadn't activated. You know, they're just covering for you. The one that's sitting right above me fat head. Excuse me. The ground. Dude, what the fuck? You dickhead. Supposed to be funny, was it? Oh, apparently. Oh, we go. Yeah, right. Whatever, dickhead. Whatever makes you sleep at night. Streams getting updated, all right. Right. Fucking right. Look at my stream. Doctors just usually little shit bags here to look after me chat, but he's too busy tightening his own fucking skirt to try and look after someone else. Let's get back in the fucking plane trucks. Oh fuck. How the fuck am I doing so much damage to the suspension? Fuck off. And you're just a shitbag, shush woman. You're basically the only moderator these days. Someone's too busy doing some VR bullshit, which I don't think is a fucking thing. And the other one is... Yeah, we won't go into that. Why didn't you, Because, what the McFuck, man? No, that's a great idea, yeah. But there's one small problem. You'll get kicked. Jeez. Get that fucking rot, Muppet. Why not? Eh? Oh, trust me, I'm not in the friend zone. I made sure of that. That's a strange thing to say to a girl. Can't you monetize? Maybe it's a bad idea going through here. Fucking brilliant. Yeah, but someone was also so fucking funny. It's taking us time, but I'm getting there. man, for fuck's sake. I'm fucking sure I need to be in range and conscious out of reach. Not you, you fuck knuckle me. Don't worry, I'm fucking, I'll do my own shit. Starting to fucking shoot me up the wall, cunt. I'll fix your fucking wagon. No, because I've cut all the fucking logs too far. I could be doing damage to my goddamn fucking suspension. This is bullshit. You want jokes, eh? Well, it's an alien plus stream, isn't it? Well, I went off the beaten track a bit. You fucking idiot just turned around completely. You're fucking smart. Jesus Christ. Expression, dickhead. Where do you think it come from, Steve? Red Nose Day. So what do you expect? It would surprise me. Come on, you big cunt. Oh, can't go that way. If you're going to join instead of playing that fucking other game, tell me, I'll change to a multiplayer server. But good for you, it doesn't help me with anything what I said, bitch. No one mentioned anything about break. You come over now or not at all, bitch. Yeah, you can. Nah. Make your mind up, mole. Wow, really? Oh, wow. I don't know, don't care. Starlight Foundation. Stephen. Ah, yes. Gonna be dosing your piss. Yeah, well, that's just it, Stephen. I got caught with that. I helped the Starlight Foundation. I was a part of it when it first started. And then, oh no, hold on, let me finish. When you sign up for one of them donations, they sign you up to third party companies that they give your number out to. Which is in breach of their own contract. I should have looked that up because I'm curious about that too. Let's see, get silly for a serious cause, yeah. Right. That doesn't tell me shit. Funds are raised Red Nose Day over the last 30 years have resulted in an incredible 85% reduction in sudden infant deaths. Just under 12,000 babies saved. Red Nose Day sparked a global infant. Blah blah blah. That's right. It's quite literally a fundraiser for research early death with babies. Huh? Infants, yeah. What's that? Yeah, I've actually been waiting for it. I didn't think it'd come out yet. Simulation games, yeah. Yeah, we're just waiting for House Flipper 2. Yeah, you can actually build the house from ground up. You can, no. No, you can't. No, you can't. No, you cannot. You cannot extend the perimeter of the house. Fuck off, I just come back to the fucking spot I got him from. What the fuck, man? Fuck me. Fucking massive one. Maybe I should go back to fucking bed. Fuck this. I've had enough for one day. Thanks for watching, people. Excuse me.